you know, the president and the first lady and their family were not here this weekend, as you all reported. Where this was discovered is a heavily traveled area where many White House West Wing, I should be even more specific, West Wing visitors come through this particular area.